Sacrificing from our families for the cause. What is the cause? The cause is good standing jobs that we have been losing around our state. But our state is very, very prosperous. Okay? I also wanted to tell you this, that in all of California, San Francisco 49ers, this is what we're here for, San Francisco 49ers, we want them to know that we don't appreciate their bringing our standards down for our workers and not recognizing hardworking people that we take care of their buildings and stadiums and arenas, not respecting our being. San Francisco 49ers are the only stadium in California who caters to non-union businesses. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? We're going to stand up and fight. We're going to stand up and fight. So join with me. When we fight,
we win.
When we fight,
we win.
I can't hear you. When we fight,
we win.
Over there, there's a red carpet. I don't know if you can see it because there's so many barricades in front of it. You know, clearly we're not all invited to the billionaires' party inside. Yeah. So that's why we have to have our own people's red carpet out here outside, and we're going to invite all of you to strut your stuff, show us what you've got on the red carpet. But before that happens, we have some celebrities who wanted to come out and see the people for a minute first. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see who's coming down the red carpet first. Oh, who's this? How has the Super Bowl week been for you so far?
Well, thanks, residents, for coming out. I think it's been wonderful. I mean, you would all agree, right? I got rid of the eyesore, right? I moved out the home list. That was first of all. We all know. And you know, the next thing we did was we put up $5 million of taxpayer dollars for the NFL. Come on, can I hear it? And not to mention that we shut down some of the main arteries and we inconvenienced all the residents of San Francisco. Come on, guys. We're benefiting, right? This is a great event, right?
Well, great work. Mr. Mayor, seems like you're hard at work defending the people who need it the most, right? And that's why we're going to give you a special award on the People's Red Carpet, the Heartless Award.
Oh, look. Oh, by the way, if I could do it all over again, I would build a wall for the homeless, and I would make them pay for it. And then I would also give the NFL more than $5 million. I would give them a blank check because this event is very important. And we, the city, must be put on the map by the NFL, and I would do anything for the NFL commissioner.
Well, let's see what your corporate sponsors think of that plan, because I see someone else coming down the red carpet now. It's the NFL. Oh, let's hear from the NFL. Excuse me, NFL. How's this week been going for you, sir?
Hang on. Did the check clear? Yeah, I got the check from Ed Lee. I know the city's short of funds, and I wanted to make sure they clear. Because I'm out of here if that check didn't clear. Good, it cleared. All right.
Did you need more money?
What about my
No, and I want to thank you, Ed.
What about
that
my
was just fantastic
foot?
What you did for me this
hey.
Morning. Better
what
than
about
usual.
My rat race foot?
And I know you're going to need a breath mint.
What about my rat race foot, Ed?
Thank you. And also, I'd like to thank my boy, Jed. He set an excellent precedent of ditching union security and janitorial. That's a death precedent. Wait, that I hope goes to the rest of the NFL. And if we don't guys make $100 million, I
what you think?
I'm not surprised
so badly, you know, and you treat your workers so badly. What are you going to do to improve the team?
I mean, I don't really care how bad the team is. I don't care. Just come to the games, buy the sweatshirt, watch the games on TV. That makes me money. That's all I care about. I'm worried about building another level of luxury suites so I can go out and cater to the wealthy corporate tech companies in Santa Clara County. I don't give a care. I don't care, you know, if the team does bad or not.
And you don't care about your workers either. And that's why we're going to give you the Burl Brat Award. Can we hear it for our honorees today? People's Red Carpet Awards? Yeah? So, you know, we got these billionaires over here, but we're all out here enjoying ourselves and making sure they know who the real heroes are. The real heroes are the people on the street who are resisting, standing up for good jobs, standing up against eviction, you know, standing up for San Francisco, standing up for the homeless. That's why we're here. So we want to invite everyone to join us on the red carpet, and we're going to do a little one by one. You can come up, and we're going to, you know, have the paparazzi here in front. You know,
okay, Jamie, ayúdame.
You know, everybody's going to make faces, right? Thank you for resistance. That's what we are in San Francisco.
Is that right?
Yeah.
brought together for a reason, and that reason is to be careful about one another. Is that right?
And have you used the markers themselves?
Like what? Yin and yang.
We have
it.
So I don't know if you heard them cheering for the millionaires over there, but I think we can be louder. What do you think?
Yeah!
Tell me what you want, what you really want.
Justice!
Tell me what y'all need, what y'all really need.
Justice!
Tell me what you want, what you really want.
Justice!
Tell me what y'all need, what y'all really need.
Justice!
How we gonna get it?
Justice!
How we gonna get it?
Justice!
How we gonna get it?
People's power!
How we gonna get it?
People's power!
What you want, what you really want.
Justice!
How we gonna get it?
Union power!
How we gonna get it?
Union power!
Yeah. Yeah, we're being escorted. The people are upset that the city's spending a lot of money on the Super Bowl party and much needed services, as you can probably see by walking around.
Yeah.
We need to spend a little more on infrastructure and homelessness, stuff like that. So that's kind of all.
Yeah.
No big deal. We're getting a nice police escort all the way down to the sports center. Oh wait, here. You'll be on, you guys will be on YouTube too. Proof that you were here.
Okay.
What's up, young fella?
Not much.
How you doing?
Just another demonstration.
Just another day in paradise.
You're probably running. Yeah, another day in paradise. Been to all of them?
Most of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put them on my.
I was at the one at Ferry Building and
Okay.
No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No more peace.
No more peace.
No
more
peace.
Yeah. just want to give you a little reminder of why we're here. Okay, so why are we here? Well, let's look at the statistics. There are almost 7,000 homeless people in San Francisco. 7,000 The city is building housing for the rich at a rate of 166%.
Artists, people of color, queer folks, trans folks, the people who built this city what it is, are being tossed